One of the very many passions that I have is working with builders that are constantly working on making the housing industry healthy and growing and supporting our local economy. I've sat on the board of directors at the Builder Association for the last 4 years, and I absolutely adore, love, and support the builders in our community because, guys, we are in a housing crisis. I'm sure many of you saw the Wall Street Journal article that talked about Reno's tech boom and the housing crisis that we have and making sure we have enough homes for these people and the new jobs that are being created. But it's really exciting to be part of the Builder Association of Northern Nevada because we've got a group of highly skilled, talented, smart, educated, successful builders and associated members, subcontractors and associates that work on making sure that Reno, Sparks, Washoe County, Douglas County, that this area of Northern Nevada is going to continue to flourish and housing will be healthy. And when housing is healthy and doing well, every other industry seems to be supported and the economy does well. So I'm really proud to say that Mayor Schieve has created a housing task force. She's put our local executive director at Builders Association, Don Tatro, on that housing task force. Many of my friends are getting involved with this. You've got Chip Bowlby, you've got Max Haynes, you've got Rob Fitzgerald. You got a lot of people are jumping on this housing task force to figure out how to make building more a smooth process so that we can get through the health department, we can get through permitting, and we can get through planning, and we can really get our city continuing to move forward. So please pay attention, tune in on this, support any and all initiatives regarding housing because it is super, super important. And if you know somebody that needs to find a house to rent or to buy, they need to get on it. Guys, it's not going to get easier. It's only going to get more competitive, tougher to find a rental unit, whether it's an apartment or a house, or to buy something. The wave is already here. It's already coming, and it's sure fun to be a part of. In the next 5 or 10 years is going to be really exciting for our local community. But please do whatever you can from the seat you're in to help support our locals and the people that need housing, in addition to all the growth that we need to support. Have a great day.